Melbourne Airport is refusing to cave despite growing pressure from the state government and Moonee Valley Council to approve plans for the long-awaited rail link. As Justine Conway reports, $10 billion is sitting idle as the stalemate continues.
Celebrating Chinese New Year, Melbourne Airport is still a long way off celebrating a new rail link.
We want this to move as quickly as possible, and we are certainly not blocking the development.
As it records an increase in international and domestic passengers, early work on the $10 billion airport rail link is still on pause, and Moonee Valley Council is fed up waiting.
All three levels of government are in agreement. Let's just get this done.
The standoff began in April. Melbourne Airport wants an underground train station it says will deliver passengers directly to terminals. But under state government plans, it would be built above ground. Both the Allen government and Canberra agreed to the above ground plan under a 50-50 funding model. But with $10 billion on the table, the stalemate continues.
I've never been contacted by a constituent that cares whether Melbourne Airport's train station is underground or overground.
The Premier is losing patience too.
It's up to the airport to explain, the organisation that's not putting a dollar, they're not putting a dollar into this project, why they want to see a more expensive outcome.
Ultimately, the state government does need the airport's approval to start work here. A federal government-appointed mediator will be employed within the next few months in the hope that all parties can finally come to an agreement.
We only get one shot at it, and getting it right is really important.
Justine Conway, Nine News.